we actually have some enhanced capabilities that, especially for multi-site customers, we allow the collection and the storage of data to happen in what we call data stores. And it's really a segmentation technology. In this system, we have a single data store, but I have customers today that install collectors at their plants, have 100 different plants. They take the data from the process equipment via collector, say OPC UA or OPC DA collector, and they run one central historian where they're storing all of the data from those 100 plants. And what they've chosen to do is actually break up the data from an archive performance and from a backup and just from a data segmentation perspective into unique data stores. And the honest reason they did that is they have been acquiring some plants and selling off some plants. And so having the data sitting in separate data stores allowed them to easily take the data associated with a plant that was sold off and, you know, provide that historical data to that, you know, to the purchaser of that plant. And as they acquired new plants, they just opened up a new data store and started, you know, associated the collector with that plant that runs to store the data in the collector store or in that particular data store. So again, when you're thinking about your organization and how you're going to use data, you can't do it with the narrow mindset of what does my company look like today? What does my regulatory look like today? You know, having some forethought around what's the environment look like, what's the environment likely to look like, and how might you structure a deployment? You know, looking for a solution that delivers capability that you don't use today is not a bad thing.